Hallo guys, it's Kimmer Affair and welcome to another Call of Duty World War II live gameplay. And today we're starting off in the Create a Class menu. I'm showing you the class that I'm going to be using. Why? As you've seen by the title, it's a Rambo class. So basically, the MG15 is godlike when it comes to hipfire. Couple that with steady aim and you have a laser, extended mags, obvious reasons. Duelist, so we can take akimbo, machine pistols, and a frag grenade, because why not? An armored division, I was going to use expeditionary, but it's level 1, so I don't have any of the good stuff on there yet. Basically, we're going to play a match of Kill Confirmed, we're going to see how it goes. I'll see you in a match. And we are in a match. I'm hoping this is going to be good. Lobby looks good. Not too many skilled players, I hope. Anyway, you can see hipfire is already really tight. This, if I would have used resistance, I would have had a second attachment for this, but oh well. Oh, I can already see it coming into effect. That's some good hipfire. I would recommend using this. I mean, it's a good gun. Hit a couple of clips yesterday, like kept on getting split quads. Finally then got an actual quad feed. Might have already had one. I'm not 100% on it. I've got so many clips that I just keep on forgetting if I've already had someone. Now, if I'm gonna use only hipfire, I don't know. We'll see. If I ever need to use just regular AADS. Well, I was fucked there anyway. Couldn't have done anything. I kind of want to win. Well, my teammates don't seem to be carrying a lot of weight. And my teammate is also using MG15. That's probably the drifter effect. Yeah, I was fucked either way. Again, team doesn't seem to be the smartest by a long shot. Oh, look at that. I'm gonna take a stack. No, fuck you. For that, I am going to use an ADS thing, whatever. I'm gonna EDS for it, because, I don't want people camping in my lobbies. And that's a fail. I was meant to go up there. Someone committed suicide with a Molotov. Nice. Always like to see enemies killing themselves. Okay, this is where I wish I would have taken Hustle. Again, for obvious reasons, it's an LMG, what do you expect? Probably guys up here. Yeah, there's someone up here. Someone with resistance. Or down. Nope, that was him. Look at it! Gonna be here. There we go. That's an artillery barrage. Artillery ready for orders. Oh my god. I did not do that. Nope, 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 nope. I'm gonna reload while I've got the chance. Actually. There we go. Okay, let's come on. Where are they? Where are they? Where are they? Got two here. It's only gonna get one. On a 10 streak. Okay. Come on, man. I had a couple of hit marks, take two or three. Yeah, I can't. Usually I'm running a launcher, not this time, so can't really get it. Look at that hip fire. That's the way you do it. Airdrop? Why, 16 and 4. Let's see if we can intercept it. No, probably not. He's already had some of them. Looked an awful lot like firing without looking at me. I don't know. might just be lag. Where's the fire? I'm gonna lie down. Fire truck is not in a good position to hit me. That's good. Okay, actually doing pretty well with this gun. No. I really should take my pistols. Oh, they got paratroopers off. Oh, seriously? Well, this sucks. that went south pretty quickly. Where are they? There. Yeah, let's see if we can drop something on there. Ah, oh, whatever. I'm just gonna drop it on this guy. And our counter UAV is gone. Good. At least I'm killing paratroopers. That's already two paras that I've killed. Okay, where are they? Kinda wanna go pick... I'm gonna go pick up my tag. Because that gives a lot of XP. I think it's like 125 or 250. Can't quite remember. It's 125 score. XP might be different. Got a recon again. I can't do anything about that. Oh, that's a good kill. But yeah, my team is stuck here. They're not the brightest bunch. Neither are the enemies, actually. Oh, fuck. No. Yeah. Buckets and wine. Yeah, that's a requisitions. Fighter strike. Okay, this has gone to kind of shit. Oh, come on, man. Suck a dick. There you go. Karma. World War II spawns right for you. Deny the enemy resupply. Enemy recon aircraft in the air. That's another rare drop for him. How the fuck did he get that much score? Yeah, 23 tags, that's why. Can I take this for close quarters? Come on, push me. No, you want to. Wow. That was a quick kill. I'm not quite sure how that worked, but happy it did. I knew it. I knew he was going to challenge me. That's why I turned around. But of course, panic bayonet. That's something we didn't have to worry about since... obviously, Advanced Warfare was the last panic knife game. Where y'all at? We've lost. Yeah, we've lost this. Anyway, that's Rambo. I did pretty well with it, I want to say, so hope you enjoyed. My name is Mikimina Fett as always. I'm signing off. See ya.